a pity. It is a pity that we are losing humanity. This question is very touching. We are losing our humanity, and that heart of humanity is not there. Sometimes you find that children are killed, women are killed. In other countries, you hardly hear of a woman, you hardly hear of a child being killed. This one is happening in South Sudan. My heart bleeds when I see our citizens even are afraid of the custodians of the law, the organized forces. The organized forces, people should see them as friends. People should see them as people who really guarantee their freedoms. We South Sudanese, we should embrace ourselves. We should love ourselves. We should accommodate ourselves. We have the Nile, the Great Nile. We are on the Nile. Sudan is using the Nile, and Sudan has the biggest sugar factory or company in Africa. Egypt is using the Nile, but we, probably who are the owners of the Nile, we are seeing the Nile just passing, and we are throwing even dirt into this Nile. Time has come for us to protect the Nile and to protect our environment and to intensify agriculture, because it is the backbone of our economy.